So you better pray to God, and I mean this literally, or whoever the fuck it is you pray to, okay, that Donald J. Trump, President of the United States, and Attorney General Barr clean this up lawfully. Because if for any reason the President of the United States feels that it's not getting done the way it should and decides to put out the tweet that says, my fellow Americans, my fellow 2A loving Americans, it's time to take up arms against these assholes. You are all fucked in under an hour. Under 1 hour, you're done. Every one of you. We're all just at home, hanging out, or we're on vacation like me right now, watching you idiots behave the way you do, waiting for that one tweet, that one emergency text message from the fucking President of the United States that gives us the green light to finish this entire thing in under an hour. It will not be law enforcement. It will not be one of these slow bureaucratic justice system wheels of justice turning. It'll be a group of people you didn't even know fucking existed because we were at our houses. We got off work. We were with our families, but we were ready for that call. And if that call ever does come, you will be fucked seven ways from Sunday.